Well, I wanna get drunk with Nicholas Brendon. Me and the boys are hanging at the con, making a round before we go on with a late night show. Papa just turned on it. We were tuning strings and checking mics, knocking back beers, and then all right when who should walk in but Nicholas Brendon. I heard tales of proud old Nick, how him and George Jones, they was neck and neck for howling at the moon and tying one off. I grabbed a bottle of chrome to get dark haze and told my wife not to wait up late, cause I wanna get drunk with Nicholas Brendon. Yeah, me and old Zanny wanna stomp and yell. Hell, Dr. Phil, he can go to hell with the old doctor before we even get started here. In the mojo room for the body done in by Nathan Fillion, and get him to join in, and I wanna get drunk with Nicholas Brendon. Second and third in the span of a wink, and I thought to myself, Lord, what have I done? A SWAT negotiator was on the line. They just pulled around the tank outside, and I'm getting drunk with Nicholas Brendon. Yeah, me and old Dan, they're gonna stop and yell. Hell, after hell, he can go to hell. Wreck the whole top floor before we even get started yet. In the mojo room, party don't invite Nathan Fillion and get him to join in, and I wanna get drunk with Nicholas Brendon. In a mojo room on a party don't invite Marina Baccarat and get her to join in, and we'll all get drunk with Nicholas Brendon.